Thank you. Are you ready for a night of the greatest performers you've ever seen in your whole fucking life, the Stowaways?
Welcome everyone to a night of revolution. This is Stowaways set one. Tonight, classic musicians play classic songs, all right? We want you guys to fucking just enjoy the hell out of this. And you know what? Fucking, I'm not gonna talk anymore. Without further ado, we got Phil Demmel over here. Phil from Machine Head. He's playing with Lamb of God. He was here last year. He's also got his band Violence over here.
Mr. Dave Ellison,
Megadeth co-founder Dave Ellison. And we got the Stowaways house band. We got Andy, we got Ben, we got James, and where's Tyson at? He's around somewhere. Anyway, guys, also on vocals, Sahaj from Raw.
Let's give him a good fucking time!
Thank you. world stops turning. Ash is where the body's burning. No more warpings of the power. Now the gun has struck the hour. Day of judgment, not as cold air. On your knees, the warpings crawling. Mercy for their sin. Satan laughing spreads his wings. All again.
You're in for a fucking hell of a night, man. What do you guys think? Hell yeah, man. Hey, next up, we've got Emily Armstrong from Dead Sierra. She's a ShipRocked favorite. And we've also got Big Al McManus on guitar. So please welcome him.
Yes. Ready when you all are.
Ow.
Actually, not really
ow.
Ready.
Ow.
Show love and talk to everybody. So you have to help me out with this song. Y'all ready to rock this motherfucker or what? Let's go!
for lost and lost forces. On a set and run forces. Some of those that run forces. On a set and run crosses. Some of those that run forces. On a set and run crosses. Some of those that run forces.
So we're gonna do it like this right now. We're gonna take it to the old school.
with this one. It's a lot of words in this one, so if I fuck up, don't laugh at me. But we gonna get it poppin'. Because I made up my soul, brothers and sisters. Listen as I speak to y'all. Getting what I'm giving. Getting what you get. Knowing what I know it. On the back, man. Sweat. To the root of my world. And gotta give them what we want. Gotta give them what we need. Hey, all freedom of speech. It's freedom of death. We gotta fight the powers that be. Let me hear that. Fight the power. Let me hear that. Fight the power. We gotta fight the power that's been in me as they fight the power. Let me as they fight the power. We gotta fight the power that's been in me. And the rhythm is not to free. And the rhythm is not to free your mind now that you realize. We bout to count now that you realize the prize arrives. We gotta pump the stuff to make it tough. From the heart it's a start of work of all to revolutionize. Bring a change to the street. People, we are the same. No, we're not the same, but we don't know the game. What we need is awareness. We can't take business. You say, what is this? I'm in love it. Let's get down to business. Mental self aware fitness. Fuck, what's the show? You gotta go for what you know. It makes everybody see. In order to fight the power, that's it. It means they fight the power. It means they fight the power. We gotta fight the power that be in me as they fight the power. Three as they fight the power. We gotta fight the power that be. ShipRocked makes some motherfucking noise right now. Yo, let's get it. Okay. Okay. Elvis was a hero to most, but he never meant shit to me. Yeah, he straight up racist. The sucker was simple than black. Fuck him, man, John Wayne. Hell, I'm black and I'm proud and I'm ready. I'm hype cause I'm bad. Most of my heroes on the pier, I don't stand. Take a look, take a look, and you find me a relic for 400 men. There's a shame. Don't worry, be happy, the number one man. Damn, if I say you was standing right here. Yeah, let's get this party started right on. Come on. Talk to the people on the lake. It ain't everybody sick. In order to fight the power, then you may as they fight the power. Let me as they fight the power. We gotta fight the power, then you may as they fight the power. 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 He fights the power. Yeah, yeah. So much love. Thank y'all. Damn, watching Hyro, man, I'm reminded I gotta work on my fucking jumping game, dude. Fuck yeah, right? Alright, man. Hey, Elias, where you at, brother? You got to Elias a non-point. And one of our favorites, fucking incredible guitarist, Ron Bumblefoot Thal. Yeah, Ronnie.
Check. What's up? Let's do this. Let me see your hands. Get them up. Who's down for a little chop suey? Sing along. Who's at the theater show? Thanks for coming, y'all. Let's hear how loud we can sing tonight. Are y'all ready?
Yeah. Breaking the law, 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 breaking the law was a person, it would be Franz. No doubt in my mind. One more time for the Stowaways house band on lead island outfits. The internet's favorite uncle, dirty old Uncle Ben. Make some noise. Back here on the drum kit, the one, the only Jimmy Sticks, Mr. Andy Campbell.
I'm pretty sure you guys know this handsome young man over here. This is Andy Wood.
Hello, hello. And if I'm not mistaken, we've got another one of the internet's golden stars. Mr. Leo is on his way to the deck. Leo, where you at?
All right, ShipRocked, I'm having a good time. Well, let's do this. Singing that song to an American public, so I'm sorry.
Make some fucking noise!
Next up on stage, I'll tell you a quick story about this. Knoxville was really important to a lot of us coming up in the music scene, Knoxville, Tennessee. And there's a couple of bands that came out of that. One was Down From Up, which was us, and we never made it. Another one was a little band called 10 Years. And next up, I've known this guy since we were both about 20 or so years old. He's one of the most talented people in the music industry. Keith Wallen.
Subscribe! What's up? wants some gummy bears? They give me. Second of all, how many of you motherfuckers have ever been arrested? Don't lie to me, motherfuckers! I know more of you than that have been to jail! This is a song by a band called The Clash. It's about not going to jail peacefully. I fought the fucking law. Fighting police officers, it doesn't usually end well.
On lead cake, Randy Clash.
We're not worthy! Make some fucking noise, Stowaways! Up next, we got Big Al McManus on the guitar, and one of the most friendly, amazing people I've ever met, Lacey Sturm on vocals.
Thank you.
Sides over in this area. Yeah? Good? Over here? Good? Let me hear it right here where the money is.
Hey, we're gonna hang on to your ankle, all right? Hey guys, you got, let's do a little dancing on this next one. Please, from Stitch apart. Mixie!
Back. Hey. You guys ready? Are you fucking ready?
Just a girl on your own, me. Well, don't. Take this fucking boat over anytime, you know that. There's more of us than there are them. We could have this boat to ourselves forever. And nobody could fucking stop us. Wanna start a real revolution? Captain's thing is right over there.
Please welcome Damien and Gabe Aranda. Thank you. quote burned right now. How do you follow Corey Glover, you guys? Give it up for Corey Glover, living legend. So we're gonna pretend to be a couple other living legends right now. Called the Beatles. Let's do it.
Ready to party tonight?
No, I said, are you ready to fucking party tonight?
To close out our night, I want to bring back up Franz, Mixie, Leo, Dave Ellison, Joey. Let's have a big fucking party. Thanks for being here. ShipRocked for life.
Yo, ShipRocked, we got one more motherfucking song for y'all. Are y'all ready for this shit or what? Now, how many people on this ship like to fucking party? Raise your fucking hand. Well, you know what? You gotta fight for your right to party!
To school, man, you don't wanna go.
great night. Take a couple shots and go to bed.